हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्टली थैंक यू आप सब यहाँ सुबह सुबह आए. मैं जानती हूँ अक्षय सर यहाँ नहीं है, वो स्काइप के थ्रू हमें ज्वाइन करेंगे, लेकिन थोड़ा एक्साइटमेंट दिखाओ यार हमारी फिल्म की. हमने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस किया कि हमारी फिल्म बहुत अच्छा चल रही है, आप सबको भी बहुत अच्छी चली, थोड़ा मतलब एक्साइटमेंट, तालियां वालियां बजाओ हमारी फिल्म के लिए.
चाय भी तो पी, सबने बाहर चाय कॉफ़ी बिस्किट खाए.
ओके, फॉर स्टार्टर्स आई रियली एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल दैट दिस फिल्म हैज़ हैपेंड टू मी. दिस इज़ ट्रूली अ वेरी स्पेशल फिल्म फॉर मी. मैंने पिछले साल इसकी नरेशन ली थी अमृतसर में, एंड कोइंसिडेंटली मैं जिस होटल में थी, राइटर्स भी उसी होटल में थे, एंड ये बिल्कुल प्लान नहीं था. एक घंटे पहले मुझे कॉल आया एंड विद इन द नेक्स्ट टू आवर्स मैं नरेशन सुन चुकी थी, एंड मैंने कहा कुछ भी हो जाए मैं ये फिल्म करने वाली हूँ, क्योंकि ये वन ऑफ अ काइंड है, ये हमारे देश के लिए बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म है, एंड ऑनेस्टली इससे खूबसूरत लव स्टोरी मैंने सुनी नहीं थी. So I really want to thank everybody associated with the film, Neeraj sir, Sheetal Bhatia, Prerna Arjun, Vicom, Shri sir, a special shout out to our writers and our director, Siddharth Garima and Shri Narayan Singh. Jis khoobsurti se Siddharth Garima ne ye film likhi hai, unhone 2-2.5 saal ka research kiya tha, tab ja ke unhone sari factual cheeze is film mein dali hai. Hum jo bhi dikha rahe hai, of course the love story is fictional, par hum jo bhi dikha rahe hai, that comes from a very credible space. And Shri sir, it's his first film. He's been an ace editor in our industry for the longest time. But the beauty and the realism with which he's shown this world, the way he's shown the love story, I mean, it is incredible. These three people are incredible. I would also like to thank everybody else associated with the film, be it our costume designer, Darshan, Uday ji, who did our production design, all the ADs, all the technicians, everybody. It is a collaborative effort that has worked, and I really, really thank you guys. And last but not the least, Akshay sir, he is, for me, this film has reached where it has because of him. He is a phenomenal person off screen and on screen. The amount of work he does for our nation and for our society in real life, I think it's that goodwill and that love that has sort of helped our film reach the kind of people it has. So I really want to thank everybody, and more power to our film, and thank you so much.
Reaction ko desh bhar se jo mil raha hai response, aap use kis tarah se dekhte
hain? The mainstream, no. Do you have anything else in mind?
No ma'am, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Mujhe koi film mil jaye to main kar lunga, lekin abhi tak kuch bhi nahi hai. Abhi to bas sirf my wife and she made that concept pad, which deals with sanitary pads. That's the only one.
All right, we have to just interrupt this call and drop this call because due to some technical glitch, we will connect with sir one more time.
More eyeballs rather than more money. It doesn't matter, because that was the whole idea behind making it. Yes, the film has made its money and sab kuch theek ja raha hai, but ye hai. जो मुद्दे के लिए फिल्म बनाई थी मैंने, मैं चाहता हूं कि वो हो जाए. और दैट्स इट.
हाय, माय क्वेश्चन इज अजीत सर. सो यू नो द फिल्म, देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ रिपोर्ट्स बिफोर द रिलीज दैट द फिल्म इज गोइंग टू बी टैक्स फ्री इन इंडिया. सो व्हाट इज द स्टेटस अबाउट दैट? एंड सेकंड क्वेश्चन, इन द सेकंड वीक व्हाट इज द सॉर्ट ऑफ स्क्रीन काउंट दैट वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट द फिल्म टू होल्ड ऑन टू?
So second question is very easy to answer because it's a number that I can share with you. It will be in excess of 2,500. You know, it's a film which is holding very well, so that helps. In terms of you know, this is, I was telling you some firsts about this film which I think Akshay couldn't hear. One of the firsts which I couldn't talk about is that this is the first film in the GST regime to actually be declared tax free. So UP has already done that, and there are conversations on with two more states, and hopefully they'll also follow suit very soon. You know, so there has been a lot of support, of course, from the government, and as Akshay touched upon, the government will take it upon themselves to exhibit the film, because the film is spreading a message which is absolutely relevant, and without it being a propaganda at all.
Entertaining way gaya hua hai, and I think social subject is also in a very smart way. It's been presented by the biggest actor of this country. I think that's the way a producer is 100% safe and secured. And right now, I think I'll be glad to make lot of films like these. But like Akshay sir just mentioned, ki filmein har tarike ki hoti hain, aur Akshay sir ne jis tarike ki films aaj tak ki hain, har film ek se badhkar ek hai, aur aage bhi ye silsila jari rahega.
So I think tulna nahi kar sakte ji.
All right. Thank you so much, sir, for joining. And can we have a picture? Thank you so much for joining all the media houses. Thank you so much for coming here.